अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड वन, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम मलाड स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर 11th लेक्चर। ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 22, यूनिट 4, चेकअप टाइम। लिसन टू योर टीचर, ड्रा अ लाइन फ्रॉम द पर्सन टू द करेक्ट फूड एंड कलर इट। दिस इज पिज्जा, शी इज हैविंग 5 मैंगोज। You have to color the mangoes orange as per the instructions given on the book. This is Ali. He is having 3 ice creams. Ice creams are white, so no need to do colors. This is Sarah. Sarah is having sweets. She is having 5 sweets. Mummy is having beans. You have to color the beans green. His father. Father is having eggs. He is having 8 eggs. You have to color the eggs brown. How many ask and answer questions about the picture in exercise A? I have written here the questions. You have to write the answers as your homework. How many mangoes does Fiza have? How many mangoes she is having? She is having 5 mangoes. How many ice creams does Ali have? He has 3 ice creams. How many sweets does Sarah have? How many eggs does Daddy have? How many beans does Mummy have? Phonics and words, write questions and answers about these pictures. What is this? It is a van. It is a ball. It is a hen. It is a book. It is a cat. Now open page 23, use the letters in the box to complete the words. These are the words and here are the letters. Flowers, you will write here ER, beans EA, teddy Y, eating EATI is already written, you have to write here NG. Complete the sentences using the words in the box, sitting, wearing, reading and drinking. The monster is reading a book. Here is a monster. It is reading a book. It is drinking a cup of tea. It is sitting on a ball. It is wearing trousers. Now answer the questions. Is the monster's cup red or green? It is green. Are the monster's eyes big or small? Eyes are small. Are the monster's legs long or short? Long. Is the monster's head big or small? Big. Is the monster happy or sad? Happy. Are the monster's teeth black or white? White. Students, open your English grammar book at page number 32. Today we will learn about singular and plural. I'll explain to you what is the meaning of singular. Singular mean one person or thing, while plural mean more than one. One bird and two birds. Five birds, many birds. When we talk about singular, we write here one bird. When it will be plural, we add here s. One tree, you will write here two trees. One cat, three cats. One duck, four ducks. One dog, five dogs. Now open page number 33. Read the words in the list below. Copy the words that mean more than one. You have to circle the words that are in plural form. River is singular. Boys, plural form. Circle the boys. Trees, frogs, socks, ants. How many objects do you see in the picture? Write the correct number for each. Dash boats, two boats. Dash elephants. Here are 1, 2 and 3, 3 elephants, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 umbrellas and 5 mangoes. Here is an extended exercise. Read the following passage. Some words are not correct. Find the ones that are correct and write the correct words in your notebook. One day Steve and his friends went to the markets. Markets, you have to cut the markets. You have to write here market. Steve bought 2 pens. You have to write here S. David bought 1 umbrella. Eva bought 1 dolls. You will cut the dolls and write here doll. because it's in singular form. Linda said she wanted to buy one story books. You will cut here. Either you will cut here S or cut the one. And little Tia said she wanted some candles for the birthday cake.